It's your girl Samira. Coming at you about the plus sizes. Friends, listen closely, please. If you want plus sizes to sell, why you keep making them ugly as hell? Why do I gotta get it in the mail? Why can't I go to the store like everybody else? Ooh, everybody else, they got it on a shelf. They got it on a rack. They got it in a bag. I gotta wait for the stock online. Baby, why? When I am this fine. Ooh, ooh. Get to the bag. They said, ooh, big bag bitch, you want a snack? Well, this, ooh, big bag bitch, she got the stack. So put big bag bitch clothes on the rack. Ooh, on the rack, aroni. Move and shake it for me. Ooh, we shaking and quaking. The brands are phony. Ooh, the brands are phony. Ooh, they need a Tony. They need an Emmy, Oscar, Grammy, cause your shit's baloney. The way they be faking like they're making all the sizes. If you ain't got at least a 4X, you ain't trying. Ooh, so give it to us, baby. Give us our guys. Give it to us. Give it to us when we step on the spot. Ooh, bye-bye. Bitch, you better get up in it. If it look like you can fit it, bitch, you better go and spin it. And it look like you can fit it, so you better go and get it. Bop, 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 bop. Go and get it. Bop, 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 bop. Go and get it. Go and get it, yeah. And brands, while we at it, can we please get some plus-size mannequins ASAP? Can we also please get some models online that are above a size 16? Me, personally, I cannot look at a size 8 and determine if I can wear the 24. And stop calling yourselves inclusive. If you stop